Happy Tuesday to you. It's April 28th. Do you ever wonder how much data has been collected on us on our smartphones and Alexa and our Google Home and all our internet searches? It'll never be as much as what this verse tells us. This is Proverbs 5:21. For your ways are in full view of the Lord, and He examines all your paths. And that actually brings comfort. Not because all our ways or paths are pure and right and holy and God-honoring, but because by knowing our path and our way, God can lead us and direct us to where we need to be. A humble response to that is God-honoring.